How can I get rid of my double chin? Please like, share, comment and subscribe this video. What causes a double chin? A double chin, also known as submental fat, is a common condition that occurs when a layer of fat forms below your chin. A double chin is often associated with weight gain, but you don't have to be overweight to have one. Genetics or looser skin resulting from aging may also cause a double chin. If you have a double chin and want to get rid of it, there are several things you can do. Exercises that target a double chin. While there's no scientific evidence that chin exercises work to get rid of your double chin, there's anecdotal evidence. Here are 6 exercises that may help strengthen and tone the muscles and skin in the area of your double chin. Unless otherwise indicated, repeat each exercise daily 10 to 15 times. 1. Straight jaw jut. Tilt your head back and look toward the ceiling. Push your lower jaw forward to feel a stretch under the chin. Hold the jaw jut for a 10 count. Relax your jaw and return your head to a neutral position. 2. Ball exercise. Place a 9 to 10 inch ball under your chin. Press your chin down against the ball. Repeat 25 times daily. 3. Pucker up with your head tilted back, look at the ceiling. Pucker your lips as if you're kissing the ceiling to stretch the area beneath your chin. Stop puckering and bring your head back to its normal position. 4. Tongue stretch, looking straight ahead, stick your tongue out as far as you can. Lift your tongue upward and toward your nose. Hold for 10 seconds and release. 5. Neck stretch, tilt your head back and look at the ceiling. Press your tongue against the roof of your mouth. Hold for 5 to 10 seconds and release. 6. Bottom jaw jut. Tilt your head back and look at the ceiling. Turn your head to the right. Slide your bottom jaw forward. Hold for 5 to 10 seconds and release. Repeat the process with your head turned to the left. Decreasing a double chin through diet and exercise. If your double chin is due to weight gain, losing weight may make it smaller or get rid of it. The best way to lose weight is to eat a healthy diet and exercise regularly. Some healthy eating guidelines are: eat 4 servings of vegetables daily. Eat 3 servings of fruits daily. Replace refined grains with whole grains. Avoid processed foods. Eat lean protein, such as poultry and fish. Eat healthy fats, such as olive oil, avocados, and nuts. Avoid fried foods. Eat low-fat dairy products. Reduce your sugar intake. Practice portion control. As the number drops on your scale, your face may get thinner. To boost weight loss, the Mayo Clinic recommends you do moderate physical activity up to 300 minutes per week, or about 45 minutes daily. They also recommend doing strength training twice a week. All intense physical activity, such as mowing the lawn, gardening, and carrying groceries, counts toward this weekly goal. Treatments for a double chin. If your double chin is caused by genetics, tightening up the area with exercise may help. It's unclear whether weight loss will help. In this case, your doctor may recommend invasive procedures such as lipolysis, also known as liposculpture. Lipolysis uses liposuction or heat from a laser to melt away fat and contour the skin. In most cases, a local anesthetic is all that's needed during lipolysis to treat a double chin. Lipolysis only treats fat. It doesn't remove excess skin or increase skin's elasticity. Side effects of lipolysis may include swelling, bruising, pain. Mesotherapy. Mesotherapy is a minimally invasive procedure that delivers small amounts of fat-dissolving compounds through a series of injections. In 2015, the Food and Drug Administration approved deoxycholic acid, Kybella, an injectable drug used in mesotherapy. Deoxycholic acid helps your body absorb fats. It may take 20 or more injections of deoxycholic acid per treatment to treat a double chin. You can have up to 6 treatments total. You must wait at least 1 month between treatments. Deoxycholic acid may cause serious nerve damage if injected improperly. Only a dermatologist or a doctor with plastic surgery experience who is knowledgeable about the drug should perform these injections. Potential side effects of deoxycholic acid and other mesotherapy injectables include swelling, bruising, pain, numbness, redness. Next steps. The best way to get rid of extra fat anywhere on your body is by eating a healthy diet and exercising regularly. When trying to get rid of a double chin, be patient. Unless you go through liposuction or laser lipolysis, it won't diminish overnight. Depending on the size of your double chin, it may take a few months before it's less noticeable. Maintaining a healthy weight will help keep a double chin in check. This also has added benefits because it reduces your overall risk of diabetes, high blood pressure, sleep apnea, heart disease, certain cancers, stroke. Unless you're certain that your double chin was caused by genetics, give weight loss, cardio exercise, and chin exercises a chance before undergoing an invasive procedure. Before starting a diet and exercise program, talk to your doctor. They'll address any health concerns you have and help you set healthy weight loss goals. They'll also recommend an eating plan that fits your lifestyle. If diet and exercise don't help your double chin, ask your doctor if an invasive procedure is an option for you. Healthline challenges: looking to cut back on sugar? We'll give you some sweet tips. Our nutrition newsletter's 10-day sugar challenge guides you in bringing more awareness to the sugars in the foods you eat and gives you the tools you need to make healthier choices. Let's get started. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe this video. Thanks for watching my video.